Look, next week, one of the nation's most extreme anti-abortion laws will take effect here in Florida. It's criminalizing reproductive health care from before women even know whether they're pregnant. I mean, this is bizarre. For 50 years, the court ruled that there was a fundamental constitutional right to privacy. But 2 years ago, that was taken away. Let's be real clear. There's one person responsible for this nightmare, and he's acknowledged and he brags about it, Donald Trump. Now he's worried the voters will hold him accountable for saying he's responsible for getting Roe v. Wade overturned. Donald Trump is worried voters are going to hold him accountable for the cruelty and chaos he created. Folks, the bad news for Trump is we are going to hold him accountable. We are. He should be held accountable. It was Donald Trump who ripped away the rights of freedom of women in America. It'll be all of us who restore those rights for women in America. And when you do that, we'll teach Donald Trump and the extreme MAGA Republicans a valuable lesson. Don't mess with the women of America. I mean it. Folks, let's get this done.